Hi guys, welcome to Film Me Talk, and today we do have the South Indian actress with us. She is very bold, she is very beautiful. Let's welcome Meghna Raj.
Thank you.
Welcome to the show here.
Thank
and it's
so
a good
much.
Time for you in Malayalam industry right now. A lot of good characters are coming up.
Yeah, it's always been enikku a good time because from my first film, I think they have given me that sort of a push and encouragement, not only from the industry but the audience. Most importantly, mm-hmm. they have accepted me, though I'm a non-Malayali, and they have given me a footage here. So Malayalam industry has always been receiving me with applause every time I come with a film. So yes, it's been a good time.
പക്ഷെ മലയാളി അല്ല എന്നുള്ളത് തോന്നത്തില്ല കേട്ടോ മേഘനെ കണ്ടു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ. ലുക്ക് വൈസ് ഓൾസോ ആൻഡ് മലയാളം ഇത്രയും ഫിലിംസ് കഴിഞ്ഞപ്പോൾ കന്നഡയെക്കാളും കൂടുതൽ ഫിലിംസ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുള്ള മലയാളത്തിലല്ലേ?
Films,
in terms of number, it's Malayalam.
Yes, okay. Malayalam.
And which our favorite was, I mean, not our favorite, my favorite was your role in Beautiful.
Thank you.
So it was a good one. And which is your favorite?
Ende favoritum, it's, I would say, Beautiful, from Beautiful. Because, not because it changed my career or not because, the kind of films I got after that. It's because that character what I played, adore risk edutha cheda character. And nobody initially would have accepted angane or a complex character. More than complex, I would say, or a negative role heroine cheyan. It's always, it has its own drawbacks. But Beautiful proved that to be wrong. And aniki, I think it gave me the confidence to take up more challenging roles after Beautiful.
ഇതിന്റെ സ്റ്റോറി അനുവേട്ടം പറയുന്ന സമയത്ത് വാട്ട് ആർ ഗോയിങ് ത്രൂ യുവർ മൈൻഡ്?
നോ, അനൂപ് ഡിഡ്ൻ്റ് ടെൽ ദ സ്റ്റോറി ടു മീ. ദ സിനോപ്സിസ് വാസ് ഇമെയിൽഡ്. ആൻഡ് അപ്പോൾ എനിക്ക് സിനോപ്സിസ് വായിക്കുമ്പോൾ ഐ തോട്ട് ഇറ്റ്സ് ഒരു വെരി സിമ്പിൾ മാനറിലാണ് സിനോപ്സിസ് ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നത്. സോ ഐ വാസ് ലൈക്ക് ഓക്കെ, ദേ ഹാവൻ പുട്ട് എനി കൈൻഡ് ഓഫ് എക്സ്ട്രാ saying that then she goes into pain and that.
Okay.
No, it's very simple. This is what she does, this is what she does, this is what she does. And the in that synopsis, what really any interest I in Parnal, it is the fact that they said that she is, she plays the negative role, but you never get to know it till the end. And,
exactly.
She has to cover up with her suckiness.
Yeah.
So that really interested me because I had never played a negative role so far. And I wanted to try something new. And knowing that I would be the leading lady playing the negative character, it was all the more, it made me accept that character.
Yeah, but I think right now you don't have the language struggle and all. You are very fluent with the Malayalam and all.
Prompting, it'll be there. Sometimes there'll be prompting, but most of the times I try not to take prompting because ഞാനിപ്പോ പഠിച്ചു കുറച്ച്.
വെരി ഗുഡ്.
എനിക്ക് സംസാരിക്കാൻ കുറച്ച് ബുദ്ധിമുട്ടുണ്ട്, പക്ഷേ ഞാൻ മാനേജ് ചെയ്യാൻ ഐ ട്രൈ മാനേജ്.
ഗുഡ് യാർ, ഇറ്റ്സ് വൺ ഓഫ് ദി ടഫസ്റ്റ് ലാംഗ്വേജ്, അവർ ലാംഗ്വേജ് മലയാളം.
ഇറ്റ്സ് ഐ വുഡ്ന്റ് സേ ഇറ്റ്സ് ടഫ്, ഇറ്റ്സ് ജസ്റ്റ് ലിംഗ്വിസ്റ്റിക്കലി ഐ വുഡ് സേ യു ഹാവ് ടു റോൾ യുവർ ടങ് വേ ടു മച്ച്.
വിച്ച് ഈസ് ദി മോസ്റ്റ് ഡിഫിക്കൽട്ട് വേർഡ്?
നത്തിങ്.
വിച്ച് യു വോണ്ട് ടു?
നോ, ഐ ഡോണ്ട് ഫൈൻഡ് പഴം മഴ നത്തിങ് ഡിഫിക്കൽട്ട്.
പഴം,
പഴം.
You can easily say palam.
Palam, mara.
Mara?
Mara.
Easily?
Yes.
Anybody
because
trained you?
No, I'm half Tamilian. So, ee mara, Tamil, adalam parayan enikku budhimuthilla.
You're a half Tamilian also.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Kannada movies na vechittu nammal compare cheyyumbodhekkum, see, what is the main difference which you find in Tamil and Malayalam?
Ellam industry nokkittu oru difference parayunnu engil, I think Malayalam industry is more of a school. ഞാൻ എല്ലാ ഇൻ്റർവ്യൂസിൽ ഐ വുഡ് സേ ദിസ് ബിക്കോസ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എൻ ഇൻഡസ്ട്രി വിച്ച് ടീച്ചേഴ്സ് അസ് ഫ്രോം ദ ബേസിക്സ്. ബി ഇറ്റ് ആക്ടിങ് ബി ഇറ്റ് ദേർസ് വൺ മോർ തിങ് അബൌട്ട് ദി ഇൻഡസ്ട്രി ദാറ്റ് എപ്പോഴും ഞാൻ കണ്ടത് എനി ആക്ടർ ഹിയർ വി ഐ ഹാവ് സീൻ, ഐ ഡോണ്ട് നോ അബൌട്ട് ദി അതേഴ്സ് ബട്ട് എനിക്ക് എൻ്റെ പേഴ്സണൽ എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് പറയണമെങ്കിൽ nobody has had any kind of ego with me. And even though I don't know the person, they have always greeted me with warmth and they have always spoken to me in a very well mannered way. So I have seen that here mostly. That's one thing. And if you ask me the making of the film, I think I would say South Indian industry le firstly I think Malayalam industry is one of the industry which is trying new stuff technically. And I would proudly say that being a part of this industry and now almost turning into a Malayali, I would say that I'm proud of being in this industry because ഈ ഇൻഡസ്ട്രിയിൽ ആണോ യു നോ വി ടേക്ക് ട്രൈ ടു ടേക്ക് ഇനിഷ്യേറ്റീവ്സ് and okay. we have taken and proved it right also
experiment a lot also,
yes right? I mean almost all the films especially the films coming out now mm-hmm. we are not just technically experimenting but even subject wise okay. parnal you will find vast array of subjects mm-hmm. plus we don't do remakes here
okay
everything okay. has been straight subject
exactly,
so
exactly.
that's what I would say
korchum churidar la nammal kanda ṭo kanda idagana film inde oru difference ṭo nammal memories inde set ilana you are playing a double role നേരത്തെ ഒരു ഭയങ്കര ട്രഡീഷണൽ ആയിട്ടുള്ള റോൾ വന്നു ഇപ്പൊ ഭയങ്കര മോഡേൺ ആയിട്ടുള്ള ഡ്രസ്
ഇല്ല ഐ ആം നോട്ട് പ്ലേയിങ് എ ഡബിൾ റോൾ പക്ഷേ ഐ ആം എ വെരി മോഡേൺ വൈഫ് വെരി ദ യമ്മി മമ്മി
മോഡേൺ വൈഫ്
യാ
ഒരുപാട് മെച്യൂർഡ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ക്യാരക്ടേഴ്സ് ആണല്ലോ മേഗിക്ക് വരുന്നത് വൈ ഈസ് ഇറ്റ് സോ
എനിക്ക് ഈ മെച്യൂർ വിട ഐ വുഡ് സേ ദാറ്റ് ദ ക്യാരക്ടേഴ്സ് വാട്ട് ഐ ആം പ്ലേയിങ് ആർ ബേസിക്കലി വെരി വാട്ട് കൻ ഐ സേ അൺയൂഷ്വൽ എല്ലാ ഹീറോയിൻ ചെയ്ത പോലെ ഞാൻ ചെയ്തിട്ടില്ല ആൻഡ് the kind of characters I've played them not for the kind of age they show but for the kind of content they have
okay.
and memories le ende character is a very very important one because I think Prithvi's whole character revolves around mine
okay.
and if my character is not there then Prithvi's character does not exist and okay. that's how the movie is based so it's basically memories and mm-hmm. you know it's her Prithvi and the child so mm-hmm. And I even though you know it has me playing a mother I think it's a very pivotal role a very important one and something well it's fun playing this character one thing because I have played a housewife before namak parkanile but this is something different you know each and every housewife have their own character
okay.
so here she's more playful in namak parkan adre valaro responsibilities she has to you know valaro tensions ellam ulla or housewife but here she's carefree she is more of you know the happy bubbly and energetic and she's only concerned about the family that's you know that's Prithvi's character and the child so it's like that so it's a very free spirited housewife character
joining with Prithvi for the first time right
yes
okay how is the experience with him
he's brilliant and anyki I just it's been just 2 days 3 days since I started work and I think Prithvi is an amazing person you can gel along with him very well and he's made me feel so comfortable initially I had my own questions about how will Prithvi Raj be because he's the end of first film with Prithvi I've already done 2 films with Indran and Indran is a very good friend of mine so in you know in that sense so I had this question okay how will Prithvi be you know all that apprehensions initially but he's amazing he's a brilliant human being
and about red wine working with our Lalitan
yeah
so how was the experience
it's another very memorable experience because Lalitan is a very genuine human being and enikku first day oru superstar kude actually you know actually ulla ella nervousness ella excitement ella oru what can I say all that mixed emotions undayirunnu so when I first went on the sets Lalitan came and he introduced himself saying hi Meghna I'm Mohanlal
wow.
so that was extremely memorable and extremely humbling on his part because oru superstar angane you know to be so down to earth to be able to mingle with everybody on the sets and he's extremely punctual so I was totally bowled over by Lalitan
how about missing your family
well I tend to miss my family a lot because I keep traveling
enikku
adu ore habit aayipo but since I'm used to my parents traveling a lot and now they are getting used to me traveling a lot
okay
well I'm staying for a pretty long time now so I'll be staying for over a month and a half here so yeah pretty much missing my family already
we would like to know when you would like to dub a movie in Malayalam
Very
your own
soon,
voice
I would want to do it I prefer dubbing for myself
okay.
Always kannada ile allengil
kannada ile
yeah I do both languages so Malayalam enikku ippo ende diction is pretty okay that's what people say but innum perfect aaganam perfect aayi kanyal I will definitely in my coming films dub
Meghna as an actor endukke I mean homeworks aanu Meghna regular aayittu cheyyarullo oru actress nu venda endellam kaaryangalana
homeworks in parnal enikku basically I think enikku films kaanan it's a passion
what kind of movies all
Everything. I don't stick to a particular genre, but I watch all kinds of films and all languages, preferably. I have no language barrier. I really try to probably place myself in that person's character and do it a different way. So I like doing that, and I keep doing that. You know, when I mentally I do that when I'm watching a film. I mean, ipo naan oru theater ku pobol, you know, I have that leisure thing in my mind, so I will not do that. Pakshe veetile oru DVD ittittu kaanumbol enikku, you know, I have this habit of placing myself in their character and how I could have done it in a different manner. So adana, you know, you can say that is the kind of homework I do. Alengil, you know, if my character demands anything in particular, I try to, you know, probably study. Suppose, you know, in the Raghuvende Sonnam Rasya, Vinayan sir's film, adile I had to play a person who is mentally, she's not correct. She's totally lost it. She's in a different world. And she's mad. Or a layman's words, she's mad. She's mad. So I had to actually watch videos of how people. But you know, there, and I've also seen many people going on the roads and I, you know, talking to themselves or dancing or just like, so I used to sit and observe all this. So what we see around us is what we do. So that was the kind of preparation I did for that character. So basically I love watching films and imbibing myself.
Okay, so how would you maintain your physique and all? Are you foodie?
I'm a big foodie. Okay. I was just talking to Prithvi about how much I love eating.
Okay, what's your favorite Kerala dish?
My favorite Kerala dish is appam and fish curry. I love appam and fish curry. I can have it breakfast, dinner, lunch, everything. I can have appam.
With tea also?
I can have appam, tea kuda, coffee kuda. I just love appam. So I'm a big fan of appam.
Okay. So, and coming back to your upcoming projects. So what are the projects which we can expect from you very soon?
Well, as of now, Up and Down release aayittunde.
Yes,
I'm hearing very good reviews about the film.
I'm definitely going to watch the movie.
Yes, you should watch the film because adu oru valaru unique film and it's a very innovative idea. Oru lift kulla, I mean, in the Indian film industry, Angal Kandal, it's totally different. It stands in a different genre altogether. Though it is a thriller.
Is it an experimental movie?
It's definitely experimental. And I think the experiment has been successful because T.K. Rajiv Kumar sir has made the film in such a way our confined space le, to make each and every frame interesting because it is a thriller is a huge task. And there was also this task of getting all the actors together because we are like almost 10-12 of us, 12, okay, put it as 15 of us because, you know, it's the whole apartment and everything. So 15 artists together in one cramped space and, you know, almost similar frames. Adit Chembol, you know, you have to be really, really creative. So the credit totally goes to TK sir and of course all my co-stars too. While doing the film, I think I would say that it is definitely a family film because nangal 15 to 20 days we you know were there together for the film and namakku it was not like, you know, mine is a different character so I play it. No, it's not like that. Rajesh sir made sure nangal ellavarum irunnu avade we had to discuss before each and every shot. We discussed that how will you do, how will I do.
You used to know the other band's character also.
Yes, you should know everything because it's happening in a space and, you know, you're interacting. It's basically interaction. And that was how we worked. It was not like I'm the director, you listen to me. Rajiv sir is not like that. He stands back, he lets you do your job. So that made it all the more easy for us to do. So it's a very, very special film. And I was very happy when I heard good reviews about the film. And there was more than one website online which quoted Up and Down as a perfect film. So I think thank you critics, thank you audience for making Up and Down a perfect film, and I hope you all will go and watch it again and again.
Sure, definitely.
Meghna, what's your concept about marriage?
Marriage is an institution.
Institution, okay.
Institution.
It's a nice definition here, come on.
It's an institution. I don't know, it's basically two people living together who are very much in love. Marriage is basically bonding of two people and how it's something in a very Indian concept. It's about being together, being there for each other and always, you know, being the pillar for the other one.
Okay.
So it's basically lots of love, and it's basically about, what can I say, I don't know much about marriage, but this is what I think marriage is. So it's a very lovely relationship.
You have a lot many fans here. For them, what's your concept about your husband?
My husband?
Yeah. You do have a concept, na?
No,
dream about husband.
I don't.
His appearance, how he looks, and his
no,
behavior.
I don't know. I don't know how he looks. I haven't seen my husband yet.
Yeah.